Shalom, brothers and sisters. My name is Israel Ilus. I'm the pastor in a congregation Kiryat Shmona in the Galilee. It's very much close to the border with Lebanon, and we are inviting you to come and share and visit us in Kiryat Shmona. It's really a blessing for me to address you, for truly we are united, the Jew and the Gentiles truly being united in Yeshua the Messiah. I want to urge you. I know that the Lord have called all of us to join and build the kingdom, but He called you also to provoke the Jews to jealousy. And this is where our partnership can will work together. We want to invite you to come to Kiryat Shmona. We want to invite you to be trained, to be equipped, and come and help us to share the gospel in this region, to share the good news, to comfort the people of Israel, as it says in Isaiah 40. So from here, from the Galilee, I send blessing to you. And please pray for us, pray for the leadership. Pray for boldness, pray for opening doors to many Jewish people to hear the gospel. Pray for support, for financial support that the Lord and the Lord really called us to do, what He called us to do, to complete the task. So I want to bless you and thank you here from the Galilee. Shalom to all of you.